Almost heaven, West Virginia, Blue Ridge Mountains, Shenandoah River. Life is old there, older than the trees, younger than the mountains, growing like a breeze. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads. Dark and dusty, painted on the sky, misty taste of moonshine, teardrops in my eyes. Country roads take me home to the place I belong. West Virginia, mountain mama, take me home. Country roads.
Virginia, woo! Home of the famous feudin' Cap Squeals and McSwines. Y'all have heard of the Cap Squeals and McSwines? No? Well, my stars, them's just about the feudinest, fightinest, baddest, maddest critters you ever did see. Yes, sir. It all started more than 50 years ago at the time of the Great West Virginia Quilting Contest. Cousin Annie McSwine done sewed up the prettiest red, white, and blue patchwork quilt you ever did see. And when Grandma Capsqueal saw it, she just turned green with envy. She knowed right then that Cousin Annie's was going to be the winning quilt. Then, the morning of the quilting contest, all the critters in Razorback Holler was waked up at sunrise by such a crying and a carrying on as you've never heard. Seems that Cousin Annie's quilt had just clean disappeared. Naturally, Grandma Capsqueal was the prime number one suspect, and the battle was on. Now, the fact that bits of that quilt turned up later in a mouse nest right in Cousin Annie's house didn't change things one bit. And to this day, the battle of the missing quilt rages through Razorback Holler. Now, take some advice from this old ham. Don't ever venture down in the holler after nightfall. Not if you want to save your bacon. Stay home instead and tap your toes to some good old country music. Like this.
Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Hi, Joe. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Hi, Joe. Sit down to eat with Cotton Eye Joe. Chicken in the bread pan, scratching out dough. 18 feet of ice and snow. The roof caved in on Cotton Eye Joe. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. I'd have been married a long time ago if I hadn't been from Cotton Eye Joe. With a ball peen hammer and a 2x4, gonna beat the devil out of Cotton Eye Joe. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe. I fell down and stubbed my toe, all because of Cotton Eye Joe. Oh, my guitar, here I go, I'm gonna dance a Cotton Eye Joe. Where did you come from? Where did you go? did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe? Where did you come from? Where did you go? Where did you come from, Cotton Eye Joe?
See you later.